Jared with 6.6 assists in the game. Bogdanovich can't hit. Jefferson at the shot clock buzzer. It goes, and a foul is called. A foul against the Suns. It goes against Wright, and Jefferson with a chance at a three-point play. Williams three. Loose and run down by Cory Jefferson. And finishing inside is Brook Lopez. Oh, Brook Lopez with a wall. Nets break out. Darren Williams. And oh, the finish. Moving on up, Cory Jefferson. Largest lead of the night, 13. Go ahead, Jefferson. Bang. Hitting. Well, you see the range of Cory Jefferson.
Had to get Brook Lopez inside. Another mismatch with the lineup on the floor for the Suns.
He's been going against the smaller Mars. Haven't been able to find him. They've been able to find this guy, though. Cory Jefferson, already a career-high 11 rebounds. Excuse me, 13 rebounds now in the game. Now with 11 points. His first double-double of his NBA career.
He's only been on the floor 10 minutes. That's great offense. If you see a double team from behind, other big flash to the strong side elbow, they don't step up, you knock it down.
And the free throw is good. The Nets now with a season high 58 points off their bench.